He actually hasn't done any damage to Universe. Universe might actually be chasing him down with a clarity on him.
What's the rune gonna be? He's gonna stop for a stop. Universe dodging that. He gets 5 sticky napalm charges up, and it's not the right rune for him. It's a bounty rune. First blood may go to Universe. Up the high ground, he gets it. Oh, Mimio on the jungle though. It's S4 with the haste rune jumping onto PPD. He's found that support silencer. And, oh, maybe can't bring him down here. It looks like the disarm proc still chases, though. And while that was happening, they lost Big Daddy.
Well, he's getting the Blink Daggers on the two initiators. Zai at a 19 or 1,500 gold. And then your Bat Rider for Universe, a little bit lower. Arteezy going in on S4. He splits at the last possible second. The Ghost returning a little while from now. I don't know if they can actually get this kill. They're going to try for it, though. They leave a stop at the ready. The drop down comes, but Zai, although he's there to counter initiate, he's too late. Really nice chain stun from Secret. And Zai just keeps on walking in. He'll kill off the Brew as the split ends. He probably pays with his life here. He does. Now the lesson from Universe, pulling Big Daddy into the tower, which is focusing him. And with the stacks up the sticky napalm, he's going to chase back the other way. They're still not involving anyone else from EG. Firefly laid over the top. One more auto tag would do Big Daddy in, and there you go.
So in the end, Master splits, and there they go. On to the bottom lane, Epicenter onto Kurogi. They will look for the silence. He's not able to blink out. EG just systematically dissecting Secret early on. I'm not sure if S4 noticed this, but they blink in after him. Almost catching him out. They were on the smoke, but it wears off now. Do they still chase? I'm not sure. Oh, S4 is just kind of hiding near the tower. He could get caught out. Zai ready to commit. It's Universe once more over the top on S4. They global to try to secure their retreat. Another clean pickoff for EG. And he'll be looking more towards the fights now as they smoke and run right into Kurogi. He just used his blink, and they go in with Zai. Burrow strike to start. Silence number one to follow. They use the global too. The lasso is going to follow this up, and Kurogi is
you see that
wrangled and brought down
range
again.
Range on that lasso?
That was...
Little ladies, Radiant's middle tower is under attack. Dire's top tower is under attack.
I have failed.
Ezreal. I think that's my name.
Foul sorceries!
The silence is broken!
Double down on sorcery!
Never a year at the end of this.
I got something to show you.
Even in death, I am not dying.
Radiant's top tower is under attack.
Dead drunk. Any fight you're ready.
I got something to show you.
Come on.
I'm saved from life.
All is silence.
Thy soul.
My poison buddy!
Learn from my example.
Time here!
Come along!
Double kill!
Radiant's bottom tower is under attack. Dire's top tower has fallen.
I've been cut off.
Hey! Ask permission the next time you want to feed my back.
Go, Elite Radiant's bottom tower is under attack. Radiant's middle barracks are under attack.
I've been red-packed.
Consider thyself purified.
Has fallen. Dire's bottom barracks are under. Dire's bottom barracks have fallen. Dire's bottom barracks have. The Radiant now have mega creeps. Dire's middle tower is under attack.
Time for some rope work.
Middle tower is under attack.
Unstoppable old.
Dire's middle tower is under attack. Dire's middle tower has fallen. Dire's agent is under attack. Radiant victory.